In the unlikely event that you want to uninstall DataPoint from your computer and thus have no more live data on your slide, then you first close PowerPoint. Then click the Windows icon and choose Apps and Features. Scroll down and locate the app PresentationPoint DataPoint in any flavor that you have installed. Click the three dots and choose to uninstall and confirm all steps. After this is done, start PowerPoint again to confirm that the DataPoint entry is not visible anymore in the menu.